Queen's University Belfast. It's out of this world.